Good morning, everybody. And the other side. Knee circles. And reverse. And shoe circles. And pink circles. And reverse. And reverse. And reverse. Okay, put away your sticks. Head turns. And center, and right ear up. And relax, and left ear up. And relax, and right ear again. And relax, and left ear again. And relax back to center, across the hands on the chest, raise the chin. And relax, drop the chin to the chest, tuck it in and raise the back of the neck. And relax, cross the hands on the chest again, raise the chin. And relax, drop the chin to the chest, tuck it in and raise the back of the neck. And relax back to center. Swivel the head in a pain circle. And reverse. And good. Head rolls. And reverse. And down to center and back up. Forward spinal wave. And reverse. And go. Genevieve, I can see you are not in San Francisco.
I'm in a little village called Abingdon in Oxfordshire in the UK. Wow. I wish you guys were all here with me.
Wow, it looks cool.
It's beautiful.
Do you have family there?
My wife, one of her oldest friends from university, lives here. Okay. And they have two kids now the same ages as our kids. So it's like an instant family for our kids, which I didn't expect either. So we're very lucky right now.
Very nice. That sounds good. All right, well, have fun. Okay, the qua. And reverse. And good. So you all probably saw Annie sat down here. She's a little tired, and I'm a little tired too. And it's because earlier in the week, we both went to get vaccines, shingle vaccines. And they said, well, you know, you get the vaccine, you probably feel, mind them out, feel great the next day, you know. The next day I was fine. I think you were fine too. We were fine. And then we weren't fine. So yesterday it was like, wow, what's going on? You know, well, there was that gap of time. So it was like, we didn't really even associate it with the vaccine, but that's what it was. Finally figured it out. I'm feeling so today, but Annie's a little bit under the weather, so you might think about maybe calling it quits here, right? Okay, belly rolls. And reverse. And good. Hold on just a second, guys. It's getting hot in here, so I'm going to have to turn on the air conditioning. And the windmill. And good. And the grindstone. And reverse. And all the way. And good. And squats, starting on the left leg. And then the right one. Okay, hands on the knees, up we go. Keep your head down a moment. Shoulders. And reverse. and the other side. And first, an alternate. And reverse. And double. And reverse. And elbows. And reverse. And the other side. And reverse. And alternates. And reverse. crescendo. And reverse. And the wrists. And the other side. And double. And stretches. And the other side. And left again. And right. And reverse. And the other side. And relax your wrists. And the angles. And rotate. And reverse. And the other side. And reverse. Close and open, close and open, close and open, close and open. Doling. And touch the earth. And close your pores. Salute our masters. And salute your classmates. Thank you, everyone. If you're going to stay for beginning Tai Chi, give me 15 minutes. Otherwise, we'll see you next time.